Murderer! And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god!
Look at you. Running forward and moving backwards to one will never be your past. You're making a mistake searching for Gideon. The same mistake that killed him in the first place. I'm trying to save you from yourself. You've stolen that is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of the by the Norsemen. You saw it yourself.
You told everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua, where is Gideon's soul if the darkness is a lie? How are you safe?
He's here. I know he's here. Gideon, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find you. Again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Gideon is gone. Gideon is dead.
Or what? What can you do to me that you haven't already? Fight me. Come on.
The gods in search of Gideon. In search of
Gideon.
Look where that's got you. Let go of the battle. Let go of redemption. Let go of Gideon. Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
Behind you.
Watch out. Let go of Dillion. Let go of your battle.
Kill it behind you. Stop. You're killing yourself.
Die.
Careful.
yourself.
You want me to believe? After all you've done to me? And to him? You're not a lie, but you're a liar! You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me. But I know it. I know you have him. Ha ha ha! because I've got nothing left. No fear. No hate. No quest. Nothing. No power over me.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Senua. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean, only to return to the sea. Do not mourn the waves, the leaves, and the clouds. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again.